Good morning, Indira Shah here. I want to show you how to make potato pachadi. Okay, this will be very tasty. This can go with hot rice or chapati or dosa, anything. This will be very nice. What you need is, I have taken two potatoes. I boiled without salt. I removed the skin and then I have cut it into small pieces. And I have added salt and just a pinch of sugar. Sugar to enhance the taste, it will balance the taste. And you need curd, okay? Thick curd you need. And for grinding, you need here raw mustard, okay? Take raw mustard about half a spoon. Then coconut and green chili. Green chili according to your family's taste, okay? Now let me grind it. Okay, here I added 2 spoons of curd, and here for grinding I took a green chili, then raw mustard and the coconut pieces. Now don't add water, add curd while grinding. Okay, now let me add it to this. Now give it a thorough mix. I have added salt, a very little pinch of sugar, and now I have to give a nice tadka for this. Okay, I'll show you what tadka can be given. Now I have kept a spoon of oil. You can add coconut oil or ghee or any oil. Okay, the tadka will be mustard and jeera. Let it splutter. The mustard is spluttering. You can add curry leaves. If you want, you can add coriander leaves also, but I am not adding today. Otherwise you can add. You can make this pachadi using your ripe banana, the big banana, or even the kacha banana, cooked kacha banana, or ash gourd, or even sweet pumpkin. Anything. So let me put off the stove. Here, let me add the tadka. Trust me, this pachadi will be very tasty. This is very good for health. You can even mix rice and eat it, or along with the dal rice you can take this, or you can just eat it as it is in the mid noon, or even for the dinner you can eat it. Anything can be done. Please watch my YouTube channel in the name of Indira Shah. You can please prepare this and give me your feedback. Thank you very much. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and press the bell button and the like button, and thank you very much. This is Vitvela. Bye-bye.